Dan Owens back with the offense in motion. Hand off, Adam, on the counter to the near side. Makes the move at the 35.
That's Martin Kinston, Lance Gerlach, and of course, a lot of rotation there. We'll send the offense back to the defense. Lance Gerlach and Kinston in the air. Now both to the near side. It's second and seven, ball at the Midland 33. Snyder on a pitch to Adams. Across the 35. From the 24-yard line, man in motion is Owens. Two wideouts, play action pass. Snyder to roll out on the flat track to Hanley Moreno. From the Midland 24-yard line, 13 on the play clock. Two wideouts, Greg Ray now checking in. And Gillespie comes in motion to the near side. Keep your ears tuned to Greg. Gillespie and Gerlach, the standard two wideouts. Six on the play clock, Gerlach in motion. Four on the play clock. Snyder gets it off, hand off inside Ramon on the straight from the middle. He's got running room across the line. The Tigers with a quick lead, 11-23 in the first period. They lead 6-0. In motion, hand off Adams inside. Now over the right corner, the
This
is Eric Lanik off of Midland's defensive line, scoring 15, and the leader for Doane has six tackles for a loss, so maybe a little more generous stat keeping on the part of the Warriors.
Split backs and back in, Snyder under pressure, gets it in the flat for Adams at the corner. Makes a jump into the 15, still on his feet, down for it. Moving the ball. And the fifth-ranked defense in the conference. Jumbo formation again, third and three. They have to get to the nine. Hand off Aaron Dick, and he does get to the nine. He's Levi Mell and Ramon Adams stacked up behind Snyder. Play action pass. Snyder all day. Looking for Mal, can't find him. Now looking for Barnett. He's now open. He's going to take off. Can he get to the end zone? Yes! Across the line of scrimmage. Midland used to an option play, and they run this one straight up the middle. Option offense to Greg Red. Trent Fields on the carry for three. By the way, Midland's leading fullback is out with an injury from the ball game. Now a rollout by Bono. Throws it downfield, handles it.
Great field position now. The return of Greg Ray on his own 30.
One,
in the field, just punt and see if the Tigers can put in an Snyder in the offense at the 40. Collingham shifts in motion. Adams behind him. Handoff. Adams straight ahead. Has to the Doane offense that we've seen throughout the season. Now we're the top line. First and 10 from the Midland 40-yard line after a 16-yard pickup by Ramon Adams. Snyder back to throw a quick three-step drop. 50-yard line. Kim is hallmark on the corner of 12th and Main. Kent's Pharmacy is conveniently located inside DPDP and DK by standing right up. Downtown half block east of Main on 13th. Second and 10 for the 40. Second and 22, Doane back on the other side of the field. Adams again, back up the middle, stacked up. Jeremy Walgren, using his speed, to get there on the reverse pass. Gets there just as
down.
And this will be a pass interference. Substitution there on the second line of receivers after this play.
Trent Fields now in as the deep man. Now man in motion to pass through the line. And now this one straight back with a short man there at the 31-yard line made the stop. And that does it. And the offense. A little bit. Another run straight from the middle. This one taken by. Is Dale Kennedy, two behind Bono, hand off to deep man Cam Murphy, flag on the play, he's up to the he gets a hand in the face, Dan Kennedy, no flags. Quickly replaced by Dan Alderman. Going with a 5-3. Hand off, Kennedy. Kennedy in motion, two behind him in the eye. And roll out. Well, the flag is down. Still on his feet, still looking to throw. Turns the corner. The ball out of bounds. Up. Things have slowed down considerably and gotten a little sloppy. Had a flag on pretty much the last three or four plays here. Bono comes in. First and about 15 once again. Bono under center. He's got four wide. A delayed draw inside. Side from the gun. Good protection for Bono out in the flat. That's Cannon Murphy. A spin move at the 45. Price to take away, 6 foot, 180-pound sophomore of Fremont, averaging 35 yards a kick, and the speedster Greg Ray is back deep at his own 18-yard line. Nice high end over end kick taking. Greg Ray is going to take it to 15. He's got cover. 15-yard line. Going back on offense, left or right on your radio dial. Now two behind Snyder. Man in motion across the line to the near side is Lance Gerlach. We're down to 16 seconds in the opening quarter. Hand off Adams to the far side of the field. Trying to turn the corner and we tackle with the ball. Too wide for the Doane offense. Snyder to throw a slant. Has Collingham at the 30. And
Collingham needs to realize where the first down stick is and get past that before he turns to catch the ball.
I definitely agree with you. Romanar, a new high spiraling kick. Driving Kane and Murphy back to the 20. Off the near side, there's a block. Check for recipient of that. Nice block. 13-21 left in the second quarter. Bono on a roll up. Now he has pressure from Kevin James. Going to the corner. To one drive to the backfield. Here comes the inside delayed draw to Trent Field. Price again to kick things away. Back deep. Greg Ray a fair catch at the 38. 10-2 line for Doane. Dano shifts in motion to the inside. The line is strong to the right. Play action pass. Aurora slides to his left. Goes up to the in the eye behind Snyder, two wide, Gillespie and Jewel Ford. Snyder wants to throw. Has over there.
Yeah.
rushing defense. Just take it. Home game of the regular season for the Doane College Tigers. Gerlach comes in motion to the near side, leaves Kimpton on the far side by himself.
Thank you.
Collingham in there in the eye with Dotson behind him. Virgil in motion, handoff goes to Collingham. He stacked up the ball. They got 1-1 for 12 yards. Quarterback rating of 200.8. Obviously, conversion percentage. Hits to Dotson to the near side. Turns the corner to the 20. And tripped up. Not Hillman at the running backs. Dotson and Aaron Collins. Now, no, obviously, no TDs, no interceptions, no sacks. Split back behind him. Hubnall to throw for the second time this year. Throws it over the top. Now they show two wide, both on the near side, Greg Gray and Virgil. Virgil goes in motion across the far side. Dotson gets the handoff. His biggest first battle, 6'173". Virgil beat Andy Mann on the far side. Virgil on the far side, Greg Gray, the wide up on the near side. Dotson, the lone setback, gets the ball out. Recovers it at 35. Gronemeyer stands at his own 20 to kick things away. It's fourth and amounts to 11 from the 35. Back deep, Kane Murphy. Once again, and it is 22. A high end of the line short kick. Just great execution. That killed 1B with the pen. Gotta give you credit for that. The third on the season. Bono, pass complete, near side. Own 38, and I think they started a little too quick. The officials had not yet started the clock. Tripp Sutter did not give the signal.
I mean, the clock had already started, but the referees had not wound it yet.
Official had started, that's what I mean. So, they're signaling for 40 or 35 side judge signaling. And we are not even yet at the half.
Quick roll as well to the right. This is soon.
First and 10, Midland from their own 37. Here comes pressure to Bono. Pass. Far side of the field for Price, but they can get the field out of the very good. Here comes Stark on the blitz. Bono all kinds of trouble. Picked up at the last minute by a field. Bono takes off.
Anything else in their playbook will work. And apparently not the case so far.
Bone rushes forward, Bone to throw over the middle, caught by Dorian Carson, just inside of the back. Stands in the pocket, Hesser levels him as he gets it away. DJ O'Donnell drawing coverage in the end zone.
Those are the only points that we see on the board, Greg. 13-0, 42-13, I'm sorry, Barnes, extra point. 2 seconds left in the open hand.
Is to make it a 28-point ball game, and the kick is short and hits the left. It's a 2-touchdown. The College Tigers, and you want to check the stats and the scoreboard after this. Jason Hall up out of bounds across the 32-yard line. 42-14, the Doane College Tigers have the lead. Shows two wide. Carson and Price both to the near side. Coleman Daniel Murphy. Quick check of the staff. 15 first downs, 23 rushing. 62 yards in fouls. Mark from the gun. Looks downfield, steps up in the pocket from the 25, lets it fly. Out of the Price for his fourth kick of the afternoon. Again, draws pressure. Short, low line we're taking by Greg Ray, the third. Still at about the 32. Now sidesteps in the end of the 40. Well, that went off for about 11 and a half.
The statistics really not showing the one-sidedness of this game, Greg, I don't think, especially the passing yards on the side of touchdown passes.
Again, this time he stands at his 20. Price, a little better kick to the high spiral. It's going to fall a little bit, and Ray's going to let it top at the 30 and go straight up. Martin back with you, and Chris Snyder is back at the helm at least temporarily. His first
tackle. What you can to instill the confidence you have in a team that's going to the playoffs and is going to play some tough teams.
Snyder again, this time a pitch to Adams. Takes it on the back of the road, 35, tries to turn the corner at the 40. 41 now.
Loses about 3 yards on that play to bring up second 13.
Again, we thank Matt Riley for stopping by and chatting with us. State 23-7. That was the final that we had. Punt nearly blocked by Cronemeyer, just does get it away. And this one is going to be returned by Josh McIntyre to the far side. Little scores across the nation. Again, it's Murphy from Mac. Throws complete to the the door 25 and lock the ball up in the season's hand.
Tackle at 25.
by Sean Lazars here, right in front of us. Delayed draw to Kane Murphy. Scoots his way across the 20 to the 30 yard area. First down, depending on the spot. Trent Fields in it, running back this time. Murphy to throw. Stands in the pocket. Over and intended. Also on the track is Chad Hubbell back running up. Sean Screen over the middle, has his receiver. Doane College at the Crete News. Third and seven. Murphy to throw. Feels pressure. He's gotten pressure to flush the quarterback, and usually somebody else results in picking up the sack. Usually Kevin James is the man that the quarterback turns away from. He's usually in the backfield. Mike Price, a low wide. First and 10 from the Midland 48-yard line. Collingham shifts in motion. Chad Hundall is yet to be seen. Hand off to Adams, stacked up at the line. Gerlach to the right, Jude Phillips slot to the left, Collingham joins Phillips on the left. And it's a pass, Snyder looking for Jude Phillips. Find a third string wideout. Collingham in motion. James Brain going to take a call early for a fair catch. Across the line, lead by a mile, coming out of the corner. Blitz Murphy kicked it along the screen, standing straight up in the air. Waited good by the
third down for the Warriors.
Hell, he did have a chance at that ball, but short takes it away. Taking shots on anybody. Dwayne Carson on the near side, shadowed by lead by a mile. Screen goes to the far side of the field, complete at the 25, spinning his way up to the 30-yard line. Yeah! 12. Gerlach in motion. Hand off to Adams, hit at the 10.
He was on teams that played Alaska. Really talk a lot about Texas football. That's what the book is based on.
Hand off Adams, left side. Tripped up at the screen. Putting the final hits on it.
And the stuff, and when it rains, of course. What a quagmire. They're playing in the rain in August.
Nice.
It's just, oh, unbelievable.
Penico on for a 24-yarder from right between the two.
to receive for Azusa Pacific, number 11, Deion Jordan.
Over on the 35, first and 10.
complete. Number foot Tigers.
Tigers on the Cougars 40.
for number. Snyder's pass flies incomplete, and there are penalty flags on the field. Tigers.
Yeah.
number 46, Miguel Ramos.
Pacific has the ball in the tie.
Tigers 39. First down.
Intercepted.
number 53, James Wilson.
Recovered by Azusa Pacific.
Cougars. Williams in the carry, brought down by Tigers number 43, Jason. Thank you. strike.
Quarter.
Hartman Smith on the carry, brought down by Tiger. Intended for number. Williams on the carry. Number four. 20 flags on the field. Illegal procedure.
Go defense!
Number 27, Dan Owens, second out at 7. Adams on the carry, brought down by Cougars, number 42, Joel Sanchez. Third down at 3. In the punt for Doane. Number 11, Deion Jordan, back deep to receive for the Cougars. Fair catch called for by Cougars, number 11, Deion Jordan. Down. second down and 8. Snyder, first down, Doane.